You wrote a play and you're the author yesterday. However, you're a doggy walker. And on Saturday, you went deliberately. Consider the idea of working at the cafe. The role of Ham that was assigned to you then went ahead and got an acting agent who went ahead. Your face on major stages in the States. Who do you think you are? What is your calling here? Under blankets in coffee stains, I found answers in your statements. In Unframed paintings, I found answers. Your mind is definitely the stroke your brush paints with your guidance. I can see how you magically, in a manner so godly, breathe life into each face that you outline carefully.